da ba ba da ba 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 da ba 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 ba. Well, hello there. Welcome to a new video. I hope you're having a good day. And if you're not having a good day, I hope you have a good day after you watch this. Because sometimes it could flip around just like that. Mr. Sandman. So unfortunately, I don't have any sand on me, so we're going to have to go to the interwebs to find some sand sounds. Let's do that. Mr. Sandman. Dude, what is this? Crunchy kinetic sand cutting video compilation. 1.8 million views. Oh, 1.9 million subscribers. Oh, that's just dandy. I absolutely did not understand why this was a thing until I watched it for like 30 minutes. It's pretty cool. I'm impressed that someone found such a loophole in the human mind that they were able to make a lot of money off of cutting sand. We just live in that kind of world. Well, as many people say, you either adapt to the times or you don't succeed. So adapting to the times, let's use the new age sand noises. This is Welcome to the New Age. Okay, as always, I have no idea what I'm doing here. You know, I just like to hang out with you guys and let's just figure it out. What if we took the sound and like compressed it? Let's try speeding it up. I don't know. Okay, maybe that could be like a hi-hat. Let's speed it up a little bit more. Ooh, I like that. We can use that for a hi-hat and maybe a snare drum. Okay, I have no idea why I made a snare drum and a hi-hat because the song doesn't have drums in it. Whatever, it's gonna have drums in it now. Okay, now we need some melody sounds. So let's take the same sand sound and just slow it down a bunch. Yeah, so I didn't hear any tonal sounds in there. It sounds mostly like static, but I did hear this sound, which I think I can also use for a snare drum. And I have no idea why I would want a snare drum. I already told you, I don't need a snare drum, but it sounds cool. It also sounds like a typewriter. You know, I have some faith in this sound. I think it might have some hidden secrets in it. So let's see what the frequencies are and see if I can boost the ones that are prevalent. Okay, freaking awesome. Let's map that to the keyboard. I wasn't expecting this. It sounds really awesome. It sounds really awesome on all the octaves. Listen to this. It does get a little flat as you go up, but it's very unlikely for it to go up so many octaves without getting extremely distorted. So I'm a huge fan. I really just kind of want to fiddle with this sound a little bit. Sorry, you're going to have to wait like a couple hours here. Check this out. Thank you. That was a good... I liked that. I liked that a lot. Did you know that sand is like mostly silica? It's pretty much just quartz. That's pretty cool. I always thought quartz were cool. The way they were like crystally and stuff. Also, quartz can emit a sound, or it's more like a vibration when you pass electrical current through them. It's called the piezoelectric effect, or piezoelectric. I'm not quite sure how to pronounce it.
Piezoelectricity.
But it's really cool. I was very interested in that back in the day. Cool stuff. Cool stuff. Also, like if you hit it, it'll produce electricity. Like, isn't that crazy? All right. Well, I hope you had a good time with me. I sure had a great time with you, and I really appreciate you coming by, sticking with me, figuring out how to make sand into music. I mean, hey, who does that? I do, I guess. So you have a good one now.